seconds longer I can dodge this robot.
The button!
If you can stand on it long enough, the robot will press you.
What? Are you crazy? It says self-destruct!
Do you have any better ideas?
Okay, fine. I did it? No, we did it! To the shrine! To the shrine!
Roses are red, violets are blue. Have we got a special show for you? Today we find out if our competitors have what it takes.
Found all their swords and gathered the badges just in time.
And in army,
they slay that final battle. And now I have to make this my one. This song doesn't make any sense, but at least it sounds pretty good.
Stopwatch instead of a timer.
Oh my god.
So I gotta keep my eye on it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a
like, bro, you look good today. Oh, snap.
7 minutes left.
Jeez, already? What?
You guys are doing great. Keep the focus. There's nothing on the line except everything. Reputation, Robux, prizes, and more. And Route 2 is easy, don't worry. Don't forget to eat. You guys might get hungry. You might get smelly. Make sure you energize.
So you can't be telling me this right now, bro. I'm hungry.
I'm so stressed out.
Dude, me too, bro. I'm like tweaking.
Me too.
They are going for some interesting concepts, and I gotta say, guys, your things are looking nothing alike right now.
What?
Dude.
I thought it'd be like somewhat similar.
No.
Wait, how much time do we have left? How much time?
In about 5 seconds, I'll tell you.
I thought you were about to say you have 5 seconds left.
The key is how much time you've done.
No, I'm so nervous.
5 minutes left on the clock.
Oh, thank God, thank God.
Five minutes left.
I'm nervous a second. I'm just nervous building right now.
Me too, dude. Yeah,
I didn't know until now, apparently.
Are we gonna have time to check our billets and make sure there's a way out?
Judges? No!
Yeah, they say no.
No!
I'm just kidding.
Oh, I was like, wait a minute.
We'll give you a quick second to run through and make sure, but yeah, just make sure there's just 1 second, maybe two.
Okay, we're gonna go ahead and do something like this.
That's what you get here on RV Battle, the toughest Roblox competition battling tournament channel on YouTube.
Yes.
4 minutes? I think I might be looking pretty good here. I'm gonna be honest, guys. I'm being honest.
Let your heart out, guys. This is the honesty challenge.
Wow, my house looks beautiful.
You actually built a house?
Oh my god, it's a green house.
Hey, don't spoil anything, okay?
I just said the color. I'm sorry.
Dude, let's get some talking going. What's going on?
Do you want red sauce or white sauce?
What?
Dude,
I'm literally getting the lights, bro, and I'm just spamming it all over my just to make sure you can see.
Hey, dude, tactic, bro. I'm making sure it's too bright.
Oh,
don't be too blind.
Dude, I hate to break it to you, but that was my first idea. That was like the first thing I did.
What, to make it too bright?
Just spam.
Alright, guys, our blocks are gone.
Alright, so that's fair.
We have 2 minutes left on the clock.
Dude, this time is going by so fast.
Yeah, our timers actually go quicker than most timers. It's a little bit harder.
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
Go ahead and make sure your maze works. An entrance and an exit.
We'll do, boss. God, this is so scary.
1 minute left on the clock!
1 minute!
I don't know
when I'll get out of my maze! Dude, I ran into a major problem.
I panicked.
Me too!
Oh,
and I don't have an exit right now!
Round, but you want to get it lower than 7 minutes. Are you guys ready?
I'm ready.
On your mark, get set, go!
Go! Wait, I have the door didn't open.
Strategy is working clearly.
Wait, is there a ladder that's supposed to take me up?
some time in this round if he wants to win.
Guys, I said a pun about mazes. Notice me?
You're probably wondering what round two is. Well, let's just say we gave 1 million Bloxburg dollars to Kaleido, who is a top-notch builder in Bloxburg.
Watching her build on her channel makes me want to play Bloxburg, and both of those things are linked in the description.
Fine, I'll keep my puns to myself, alright? Now let's begin the most epic round two you will ever see.
Alrighty guys, come over to my house.
Where is your house?
It's right down the street. Just gotta go down the street.
Well, I wonder what's at DJ's house. Contestants, you wanna go see?
Yes, I do. Are you walking over there? I kinda see it. What is that?
I'm on my way.
Not really sure. Does that have anything to do with round two?
No.
What?
No.
Of course not.
Come on.
This house is huge.
Oh, there's a car way up there. Whoa. What's going on over here?
This is a very nice house. You ever built this? Good job.
Special shout out to Kaleido for building this.
Oh, it's a castle, kind of. Dope. And it's so colorful on the inside.
All right, guys, welcome to the Million Dollar Mansion. We're basically about to throw a party in the porch of this mansion. We kind of want you guys to show up. The party just started, actually, and you're kind of late already, so you better hurry up and get to the party. Go to the front door and find the porch as soon as possible.
Find the porch!
Oh, my God, what?
What do we do?
Players must navigate through our million-dollar mansion and make it to the porch in the shortest time possible.
It won't be very easy, though, because this isn't any normal million-dollar mansion. It's an epic multi-story mansion with twists, turns, hidden tools, and secrets around every corner.
Their completion time for part one will be added to the time it takes for them to reach the porch in part two.
However, the max time to escape the house is 15 minutes, so if they don't find the porch before then, 15 minutes will be their score for this round.
You snooze, you lose!
We gotta find the porch!
On Twig
and the porch?
Oh,
there's
dude.
One way to get to the porch, and you have to find the porch.
Oh,
can you,
just,
hey, quick question, can you jump through the circle things or no? Is that doable?
Dude, try it.
Can you physically do that? I see some arrows and stuff.
And your time is added to the time that it took to do the other maze, so keep that in mind.
Okay.
Pizza. Okay.
Hey, so if Ed gets close, I'm gonna build one and make him slow down.
Hey,
have you been to the second floor yet or no?
Oh, no, I see what I just saw.
What is this? Contestants are stumped.
What is this? Why is there a
dude? Where am I?
I'm an idiot. Oh my god.
Okay, Dylan. I really don't know where to go. This party on the porch is real fun, guys.
Woo!
Yeah, where's Dylan and Ed, man?
Hey, I'm trying to find the party.
Yeah, where is this party on the porch? I don't know. Hey, where are you, bro? I'm tweaking.
I'm finding some new areas.
Is it a front porch? Is that what's going on? Ed, dude, there's like, I can't find it right now.
It's kind of a side porch. It's outside. It's pretty nice. It's got lights.
Is there anything on your side?
Don't give it away. Don't give it away.
I'll tweak it. Did you find it? Have you found it?
I'm really confused right now.
Me too.
Around me. Let me know if that's allowed or not, because I have no idea.
That's not allowed. Keep trying.
Oh my god. Dude, I haven't even made it upstairs yet, man. I'm tweaking.
Dude, I haven't made it upstairs yet. Wait, you've cleared this whole right side.
I haven't.
I cleared the whole left side, bro. Like, there's no way up. Yeah, I literally can't find it.
Like, I'm so confused, dude. Like, is there a way to actually go up or like what?
I don't know.
Yeah.
What do you mean you don't know?
Oh my god. Oh my god. No. I already figured it out.
We're at 3 minutes now.
Guys, all I'm saying is I'm advancing.
You're advancing?
Yep, I've advanced.
I'm so scared right now.
Vicinity here.
That's not a thing, what?
Dude, wait. Oh my god, I'm so close yet so far. I can't.
Me too.
Oh, Dylan!
Hey! Wait, how'd you get up here, bro? I've been up here!
We see you guys! Don't you want to come to the party?
Wait, this party's so full.
Can you not open this?
I don't know, man. Find another way. Sorry.
Oh no, you gotta be kidding, dude. You gotta be kidding. Wait a minute here.
Is there a way out yet?
I don't know.
So in 5 minutes, we're gonna give you guys a
out.
And we're 5 minutes.
So confused.
We're at 5 minutes.
Are you confused too, Ann?
Are you guys ready for a little bit of a hint of how to get to the party?
Sure.
Yes.
Here's your 5 minute hint. There are items and elevators that you can use.
What? Can I use this little guy? Can I use that?
What?
Dude, I am confused. I don't know where to go. There's so many items in it.
Winner.
Let's go!
Congrats!
sure I will say, but, you know, hey, it was a lot of fun at the end of the day, and, you know, Dylan deserved it, you know?
Everyone use his star code. Woo!
We're winning that match. Hyper gets 30,000 Robux. Moves on to the semifinals to face off with either Toad or Pope. Who's gonna win that match? You gotta stay tuned tomorrow to find out. You know the drill.
Make sure you hit that subscribe button to never miss an episode, and click right up there to watch the next championship battle between Poke and Tofu when it premieres. Don't forget to show Hyper and Ant some love. Links to their channels are in the description.
At PNC Bank, we believe in the power of the watch out. That's why we created Low Cash Mode, the financial watch out that gives you the options and extra time needed to help you avoid an overdraft fee. It's one way we're making a difference. Low Cash Mode on virtual wallet from PNC Bank.
Sorry. Okay, let's begin.
let's get into the next one.
Same map alert.
Ooh. Interesting.
Okay.
All right.
Interesting.
Well, what's so interesting?
Well, it's just the fact that I'm going to have to do things a little bit differently this round.
Oh my gosh, he has a new tactic.
Uh-oh, what's that new tactic? Don't leak it.
What is it, bro? What is it?
Oh! No! Oh my god, how did I not see you? Dude, I didn't even see you, bro. That was so short. Wow.
Is that Forsaken or Houdini? Who did this?
We call that a magic trick.
That was crazy.
Forsaken has gotten a point, which now means get tied.
Wow.
That's a tie.
Battle already.
This is it.
But we still got rounds to go, so don't get too comfy, alright?
Alright, can someone give me some water? I need to cool down.
Sure, sure. Here you go.
Can we give our guest water, please?
All I gotta say, Zach, is I have something that's gonna represent America.
How scared are you right now?
Oh, no.
Oh, man. You scared, bro?
After that last perk I used,
bro, Zach, I didn't
know
you could do that!
Don't say that!
Hey, what up?
Oh my gosh!
Wait, what?
What?
That was amazing!
Oh, there's no way that's real! I got you, and you know
it. I'm not even gonna lie, it looked like you came out of the wall.
Dude, I literally killed you!
Bro, I heard the stab noise before the gunshot. How does that make any sense? The world will never know.
It's because you have the American flag.
When I'm competing for Robux, nothing can stop me.
Right? Aha! Aha!
Zach, all I'm gonna say is I feel a little bad about the ghost move.
Oh, no, you're fine.
I'm doing different things.
Doing different moves now? Okay. I like the sound of that. I wonder where you are, though, bro. I really do.
I'm gonna say that this thing's gone.
Uh-oh. Is this... what?
I might have made a really big mistake.
Is this what?
All right, hold on, hold on.
What does that even mean?
I'm gonna change this up a little bit, and I'm gonna hit you with something you've never seen.
Oh, my gosh. I can't wait to see this.
Wait, what? Hit me with what? Hit me with what?
Oh, my god.
Hit him with your best shot.
I see. You
no
guys
copyright.
Are scary, because you know what's going on, but I don't. See,
what's happening right now?
We do, and we can tell your component. Your opponent.
Please, tell me.
I want to know.
We can tell your component.
He's using a component. Oh no.
What? You see this component that I have for you, opponent? Dude, you
oh!
are going to be
wrecked.
Bro! Wait, where's an M&M out here? What's going on?
I'm scared right now. I'm scared, Marty.
This is a tricky map, so you guys could be hiding anywhere.
No, seriously, bro. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm going to play this like a genius.
Oh.
I'm playing to win.
Honestly, Spell this looks like a genius if I've ever seen one.
Where are you?
What? Scared. All I'm gonna say is I'm in an area where the birds are chirping.
Oh, like the outside area. Where? Oh my goodness. I see you.
Oh!
What are you doing? I know you're there. Yeah, whatever, bro. No, for real though. No hard feelings, man. Please. Please.
All I'm gonna say, Mr. Bacon Man, is when it comes to Robux,
Mr. What? Don't call me Bacon Man again.
How could you?
Don't call me Bacon Man again. Oh my god, I'm dead.
No!
Oh my goodness! Dude.
Components engaged.
Wow, I am not good, man. I'm doing bad.
Topa's at 3, Hoke's at 1. You gotta do something to relieve yourself.
Yes. You need something to help you, huh? What? Here, take this.
Whoa! So are the points. Oh, really? No.
I'm just like trying to decipher the code of like what you said.
And hip hop sting. 2021 BET Hip Hop Awards, Tuesday, October 5th at 9.
Come here! Come here! I needed to get a quick point.
Oh my gosh! The quickest round in
what?
Yes! It was so quick, y'all.
My body
is
still quaking.
Oh.
That was insane.
Tofu fans everywhere are quaking after that last round.
All I gotta say is, like, if you weren't dropping a like down below for that round, I don't know what.
If you aren't drinking like chocolate milk right now, then you're leaving a like.
So we got a 3-2 situation.
Woo!
Joe's in the lead, so
he's
anything can happen.
I gotta just reflect on my past wins and concentrate on the next round. Everything I learned about my last round experience means that I need to take this a lot slower.
Everything that you learn about the last round experience learns that you need to... What, Bruce? So I say what?
Bro, how are you so fast? Do you have like a speed potion? What's going on here?
was a foul on that.
Thank you so much.
Two free throws, and then we'll continue, all right?
I think it's 3-3 now, or I don't remember. You're 4-3 or something?
Yeah.
You can't give yourself an extra point like that.
What?
I think it's actually 6-3. I think it's actually 8-3. Miley.
The concentration these competitors have is astounding.
You know what else is astounding? The fact that you can click the link in the description to play this game for yourself.
Both Hoke and Tofu are so good at this, it's really hard to tell who's going to win. Tell us who you think will win right now.
Honestly, guys, I think the real winner here is you guys, because you can get some hot merch for a great deal right now. Just saying.
You know what? I think I'm gonna go buy some right now. I'll see you guys later.
Wait, DJ, we need you for this competition. Come back.
You know what it is? Ooh, oh my god.
That's so funny.
What's so funny?
Literally, you won't believe where Joe is.
Did you see me, or was I,
not see me, bro. I should not have just.
That was a headshot.
How did you hit? Did you flick that?
Yeah.
Literally, how?
All right, Call of Duty professional gamer over here.
I literally have to clutch 3 rounds.
I'm wondering what I should buy with all those Robux I'm gonna win.
Oh,
he's taunting you.
All right, all right. Hey, 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 hey. You gotta take care of it. I'm about to get the best comeback of Army Battles, guys. Plus, till the end. All right, I'm in. Whoa, I've never played this map before. What in the heck is this?
You never played this map?
Oh, wait, I have played this map. I have.
I was gonna say.
Oh. Scary.
So we're really at a crossroads right here, is all I'm gonna say.
Are we really? I know where you are.
Uh-oh!
Might as well turn that corner. Might as well. I know where you are, Joe.
Buddy, you don't actually know where you are, where I am.
Where are you?
I'm taking a nice breather.
Oh my god, you are so lucky.
Wow!
I lose this, if I lose this, I'm rage quitting.
I'm never coming back to Army Battles again.
Oh,
oh, I thought I hit you.
Missed.
I thought I hit you.
Oh.
He misses.
We play to win.
Oh,
oh my god.
That was so close.
That went through the spike on your hair.
That was so close.
We play to win.
That was insane. Ah, I'm so scared, Marty.
Who's Marty?
Marty. I hate this.
Where are you?
Where are you is the bigger question, bro.
I'm trying to play like a smart businessman, okay?
Oh, I see you in there, Marty.
See, the thing is, you're like Walmart, but I'm like Amazon.
Yeah!
Oh.
Oh, what's that?
Oh!
What?
Why?
No!
And the winner of this 1v1 murder mystery extravaganza is Tofu!
See what happens further on in the competition.
Wow. And how does it feel to advance?
Oh, wait. I love Army Battles so much. I hope good luck to whoever wins the competition. And, it's all fake! Everybody, it's all fake! And I'm
kidding. Oh, can we get this man out of here? Security.
I'm sorry. I'll just take my way out.
Winning that match, Tofu gets 30,000 Robux and moves on to the semifinals to face off with Hyper. Who's gonna win that match? You gotta stay tuned to find out to tomorrow's episode.
So make sure to hit the subscribe button to never miss a video, and click up there to watch the next championship battle between Leah Ash and Brianna Plays when it premieres. Don't forget to show Tofu and Poke some love. Links to their channels will be